Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Hope you all are doing extremely well. So today in this video we are going to talk about multiple hiring opportunities for multiple batches. So make sure to watch the complete video. This video will be helpful for you if you are looking out for the opportunities. So do watch the complete video. But before proceeding further to the video, make sure to subscribe this channel if you haven't subscribed our channel till now. It will really motivate me to make more such content for you, and definitely the channel will be helpful for you. Also, make sure to join our Telegram channel. The link for the Telegram channel is given in the description itself. So make sure to join our Telegram family. So let's talk about our first opportunity. So let's discuss about it. So here you can see our first opportunity is from Pilotio. So they are hiring for the role of software engineer. This is an entry level opportunity for fresher, and they have specified the location as well. So we are looking for entry level fresher engineers. As an entry level engineer, you will get to quick learn the latest technology across web, mobile app, cloud, DevOps, data science and data engineering. Work with some awesome mentors and peers to become an expert in your area of work. Learn the best engineering practices. Work on exciting problems for US-based startups and enterprises, and fast track your career. Roles and responsibilities are going to be, you'll be building highly scalable, high performance, responsive web application. Be responsible for building, shipping and maintaining core product features end to end. Help out in building the backend and frontend infrastructure, translation of requirements, designs and wireframes into high quality code. Collaborate closely with designers, engineers, founders and product managers. Desired skills and experiences, projects, internship with coding experience in either of JavaScript, Python, Golang, Java, etc. Web development experience with React, Node.js or similar frameworks will be a bonus. Basic understanding of computer science fundamentals like its databases, web application architecture, etc. Good understanding of data structure, algorithms, etc. Bonus point if you have contributed to open source projects, participated in competitive coding platforms like HackerEarth, CodeForces, Spark, etc. Bonus points if you have experience, knowledge with cloud service providers like is AWS, GCP or Azure, and or exposure to DevOps. Communication, you like discussing a plan upfront, welcome collaboration, and are an excellent verbal and written communicator. BE, BTech, MTech or equivalent experience, right? So this opportunity is for fresher. So if you're from 21 batch or 22 batch, you can apply for this opportunity. So here they have specified something regarding their culture as well. So this is an exciting opportunity for you guys. Let's talk about our next opportunity, that is from True Minds. So True Minds is hiring for the role of software engineer. This opportunity is also for fresher. So the location they have specified, Gurgaon, Bangalore, Hyderabad. Process timeline, registration and date is 16th of January. So make sure to apply before it. Online test is going to be conducted on 19th of January. Interview date will be 22 January. Job description, so required college graduates who can join True Minds engineering team to work on various telecom and digital projects. Responsibilities will be design, coding and testing. Skills experience needed, fresher. Good fundamental knowledge in CS topics like DSA and algorithms, OS networking, coding expertise, any language. Degree education requirements, so BE, BTech, ME, MTech in computer science, electronics and communication, telecommunication, information science, MCMSC in mathematics and computing data science is also eligible. Eligibility criteria, graduation CGPA greater than 7, class 10th and 12th CGPA greater than 7 or 70%. So this opportunity is for 2021 batch. Make sure to apply for this opportunity. Here comes our next opportunity, that is from Samsung. So Samsung Research and Development Institute India is hiring only interview-based freshers batch 2021 passouts. CTC is going to be 14.5 LPA. Eligibility criteria is BE, BTech, Dual Degree, MTech, CS, COE, IT, EEE, ECE. Software Engineering, Mathematics and Computing. CGPA should be greater than 6.5 for BE, BTech, Dual Degree freshers with minimum 60% in class 10th and 12th. CGPA should be greater than 8 for MTech fresher with major in computer science only and minimum 60% in class 10th and 12th, 6.5 in BTech BE. Work experience of freshers from 2021 batch is eligible. Coming to the college as well, so not everyone is eligible. Premier and top engineering students only is eligible for this opportunity. The skills you need is C, C++, Java, interest in orientation towards competitive coding, problem solving data structure and algorithm. So I have provided the, this is the Google form link. This is provided in the description. So you can just check it from there. And if you are meeting the eligibility criteria, you can apply for it. So these were some of the opportunities for you. I hope that you have found this video useful. If it is so, make sure to hit the like button. Do subscribe my channel. And thank you for watching this video, guys. Just a request that make sure to share this video among your friends as well who are looking for the opportunities. Definitely this video will be helpful for them. And they will apply for the same. They will get placed in the company. So make sure to show. Thank you, everyone. Bye-bye.